The Frederick County State's Attorney's Office will not file criminal charges in the November 2018 death of a man outside a bar in Frederick. 45-year-old Robert Swan Jr. of Woodsboro was found dead in a parking lot outside the Cactus Flask Bar. Although the medical examiner ruled his death a homicide, an autopsy also determined the blunt force trauma injuries he suffered did not contribute to his death because he had a number of underlying medical conditions.